combination of all the, what I should say, of the entire year. Hmm. The first semester or the first unit test, second unit test, third unit test. Hmm. So I think it's quite good. It's a very happy situation. For the students, for the parents and also people like us.
So many of the time people have been raising questions about, you know, direct promotion of the students.
If you ask me basically, no, I'm all for it. Hmm. Because your simple certificate of a 7th, 8th and 9th cannot just decide the career of a child. Hmm. I got so many examples where a child could not perform well in 9th. Today he is a very successful businessman. He has made a career. Hmm. You see, even a student who has failed in 10th, he has made a career.
So how you say about the connectivity, which is...
No, connectivity is a major problem, no doubt. But then, see, I think we will have to have a series of meetings with these providers. And then the issue can be sorted out. Of course, CME is on the job. And then he is looking up. That's why a few days back, I came to know that about 100 towers are going to get installed in the state of Goa.
So tower is another issue. But
you see, a time was there where people, companies used to come and they wanted to, what I should say, install towers wherever there was a, but there was a lot of opposition from general public. So this also we have to take a note of. But then
tower is another issue, but lot of students are there, they are not having a smartphone. Don't you think so?
No. See, smartphone is one thing and normal phone is. See, even tomorrow's 5G or 4G, whatever, becomes tomorrow's obsolete machine. Because day in and day out, new things come in. But then I think a simple mobile is there with almost every family. Only thing is that problem comes where there are two children or three children studying in the school. So there the problem comes.
Do you think that the scheme should be continued?
Net facility has to, what I should say, has to improve.
The scheme with Manohar Parikar has taken out to give a 8,000.
I think Honorable Chief Minister is coming out with some scheme.
So net connectivity should be time bound activity, do you think so?
Yes, it should be a time bound. We cannot just go on for the next, say, 5 years, 10 years from now. I think it should be time bound.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.